stock number 20131, 2018 Land Rover Discovery HSE front end assembly inspection video. Our typical cowl cut through the windshield post through the floor. Looks like your engine skid plate. Passenger side fender is all scratched up. Leaked a little over to the bumper cover. Fender may want to be replaced. Bumper cover can easily be fixed. You have your park assist sensors. Your headlamp washers. You also have your front camera. Little guy there. Bumper cover. Has some holes for a front mounted license plate, vanity plate, a couple of paint chips here in the front pump cover, and all your sensors, as your LED headlights, nice and complete there. You can look here, tabs, good to go there, here. Also have your auxiliary coolers. Behind the, take a look here at the headlight. The headlight's good. Look here at the hood. Looks like possible. I think it's okay. It was in good shape. Passenger side headlight. Mount tabs are there. Good to go there. And another auxiliary cooler. Got your headlight, got your ballast in the rear. Have all your cooling, condenser, radiator, coolant bottle, washer bottle, under the hood AC lines, the hood fuse box, drill, two strikers, hood is nice and complete. Stock number 20131. 2018 Land Rover Discovery HSE front end assembly in stock now.